फ्रेंड्स, दिस इज सुदर्शन। वेलकम टू माय चैनल यू एंड क्रेजी। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट व्हाट आर द टू मोस्ट क्वेश्चंस आर देयर इन द यूनिट ऑफ माइक्रोमेरिटिक्स, द सब्जेक्ट ऑफ फिजिकल फार्मास्यूटिक्स 2 इन द ईयर ऑफ सेकंड ईयर सेकंड सेम। सो ऑलरेडी वी डिस्कस वेरियस टू मोस्ट क्वेश्चंस इन डिफरेंट चैप्टर्स। दैट थिंग ऑलरेडी आई अपलोडेड इन माय चैनल। जस्ट इफ यू वांट मीन जस्ट गो थ्रू दैट रियोलॉजी कोलाइडल डिस्पर्शंस एंड कोर्स डिस्पर्शंस those things and all, what are the two marks questions already we discussed in that. So today in the chapter of micromeritics, what are the two marks questions are there? So with that we are going to discuss the thing. So here let's go now with what are the two marks questions are there in the unit of micromeritics, right? Micromeritics, it is the study of fundamental and derived properties of the individual as well as collection of particles. It is defined as the study of fundamental and derived properties of individual as well as collection of particles. So here we are going to study the individual collection of various particles. That is called as micromeritics. So here already is the micro means it determines or it explains the size of the particles. So that is the study of individual or properties of whatever the particles, right? So that is the here micromeritics, the study of fundamental and derived properties of individual as well as collection of particles. So that is called as micromeritics. Next one is angle of repose. Very important it is. Maximum angle between horizontal plane and surface of pile of powder. So helps to determine flow of powders. The angle of repose helps to determine the flow of powders. It is maximum angle between horizontal plane and surface pile of the powder. It is called as angle of repose. Okay, it helps to determine the flow of powders. So in the angle of repose, for the determination of angle, we are having a particular one formula, that is tan theta is equal to h by r. So in that, theta is equal to tan inverse h by r. This is the final formula for determining the angle of repose of the individual powders. Very important. So that is about angle of repose. Next, particle number. It is defined as a number of particles per unit weight. Per unit weight, the number of particles, how much are there? So that is nothing but particle number. It is defined as a number of particles per unit weight. That is about particle number. Next one is bulk density. It is defined as mass of powder divided by the bulk volume. It is defined as mass of powder divided by the bulk volume. In the it is we can write also in the ratio wise mass by volume. So this is the another definition, the ratio of mass and volume, right? So that is called as bulk density. So the units are gram per ml. So that is about bulk density. Next, porosity of powder. It is the ratio of void volume to bulk volume. I mean the ratio between the void volume and bulk volume. That is called as porosity of the powder. So it is also we can write in the ratio format like void volume by bulk volume. Also we can write like void volume by bulk volume. So that is about porosity of powders. Next one is true density. A mass divided by the true volume of powder. It is also we can write in the format of ratios. It is mass by volume. Okay, so that is about true density. It is defined as mass divided by true volume of powder, or also we can write like the ratio between the mass and true volume, right? That is about true density. Next one is voids. It is defined as these are the space between the particles. So whatever the particles are there, here it determines this is the void. I mean, here it is nothing but the space between the particles. This is the void. Whatever the space is there, that is called like void. The space between the particles is called as void. And another one is there, that is a surface diameter. It is defined as it is a diameter of sphere having the same surface area as the particle. So it is the diameter of sphere having the same surface area as the particle is called as surface diameter. I mean, within that surface area, the sphere of the size is getting like equalized. That is called as surface diameter. It is defined as it is a diameter of sphere having the same surface area of the particle is called as surface diameter. So these are the different important most questions in the unit of micrometeoritics, right? So another unit is there, that is we'll discuss later. So in this video, if you have like a good attraction or a good understanding, just like the video and share and subscribe it. Thank you.